Next, let us see why linked inheritance. So this is the another type of sex linked inheritance, that is Y linked inheritance. Let us see what is Y linked inheritance. Okay, so here the inheritance of a character decided by a gene that is located on the Y chromosome is called as Y linked inheritance. So inheritance of a character decided by a gene, that gene is located on Y chromosome, that means Y linked inheritance. You know, already I said what are the Y linked genes. Y linked genes are also known as holandric genes. Y linked genes also known as what? Holandric genes. Okay, so the genes which are present on the Y chromosome whose alleles are absent on the X chromosome are called as Y linked genes or holandric genes. Let us see characters. Okay, so these characters are only transmitted from son to the, sorry, father to the son. These are transmitted to father to son. Okay, why? Because the Y chromosome which present in the father will go to only son. Means the disorders caused due to the any problem on the Y chromosome will be inherited to the son only. Why it is happening? Because father is giving Y chromosome whom to? To whom? Son. So then only the father will produce affected son. So whenever father is affected, then son will be affected. All the Y linked characters are transmitted from father to son only. Why? Because Y linked genes are absent on X chromosome. Y chromosome is distributed to the son only. Then only the responsible alleles for a disease or any character which present on the Y will be sent to the son, not to the daughter. Okay, now. So here we have three examples here. We have three examples for the Y linked inheritance. Okay. So if you look at these three, one is hypertrichosis. Hypertrichosis. So what is hypertrichosis? Excessive growth of hair on the ear pinna. Excessive growth of hair. Where? On ear pinna. So where they do grow? On ear pinna. So hyper means more. Tricho means hair. So the excessive growth of the hair on ear pinna. Where? Ear pinna, that is. Next one is webbing toes. What is the next one? Webbing toes. Means jointed toes can be seen, sir. Web means network like structure. Toes means fingers. So the joined fingers can be seen. That is called as webbing toes. Okay. Next, third one. Porcupine man. Porcupine man. So means the rigid or tough hair growth in the man. You know, porcupine. Right? So how the porcupine pig has hair on the body, like the porcupine like hair grows on the body of the male. So these are the Y linked inheritant characters. So these characters only transmitted from father to the son. Why? These characters are decided by a gene. The genes are present on Y chromosome. So as they are transmitted from Y to the son, only the transmission takes place from father to son. So this is about the Y linked inheritance. Okay, let us see XY linked inheritance. XY linked inheritance. So here, what is XY linked inheritance? Sir, till now we have seen X linked inheritance, we have seen Y linked inheritance. But what is this XY linked inheritance? Means the inheritance of a character inheritance of a character which is determined by a gene or alleles. These are present on both the chromosomes. Both the chromosomes. I already discussed XY linked genes. So what are XY linked genes? The genes which are present on the X chromosome as well as Y chromosome. That is why XY linked genes are called as what? Pseudo-autosomal genes. Why they are called as pseudo-autosomal genes? They are behaving like a autosomal genes. Autosomes, they present common in the male and female. So, how autosomes are present in the male and female? These XY linked genes also present on the X and Y. So, that is why XY linked genes are called as pseudo-autosomal genes. And here their expression is same in the male and female. Their expression is same in the male and female. Okay, na? Let us see. Example, barbed bristles in Drosophila. Barbed bristles. Bristles in Drosophila. Or Drosophila. Okay. Right. Let's see if you take B, B crossed with X, B plus, X, B plus. So, here for example, this is barbed, this is wild, this is wild, sorry, male with Y chromosome. So, this is barbed, this is wild, okay. For example, if you cross these, so this is XB plus XB. So this is XB Y Y B plus Y B plus. Okay. And this is wild. This is also wild. So this is also wild. This is also wild. So this is XY linked inheritance. So, XY linked inheritance is common for male and female because the genes are present on both the chromosomes. They are present on the X as well as they are present on the Y. So, when they are present on the both the chromosomes, generally they are showing transmission like autosomes. So, these are XY linked characters and their inheritance process. Okay, now next. So let us see sex limited characters. Sex limited characters. Sir, here we have seen X linked inheritance, we have seen Y linked inheritance, we have seen XY linked inheritance. But here sex limited characters. Generally, in the previous one, if the allele is present or gene is present, character is expressed. But in the sex-limited characters, even though that alleles or genes are present on the chromosome, that character expression is determined by the sex. That character is determined by the sex. In some sexes, the characters are expressed. In some sexes, characters are not expressed even though presence of the gene. So, means the expression of character depends upon the sex. So, what type of sex it is? Examples if you see. Beard of man. Next, breast of female. Female. Next, if you see milk secretion. Milk secretion in females. Sir, actually beard of man, breast of female, milk secretion in the females. So, these are present on both sexes. Both the sexes. So, male also has means breast and milk secretion genes. But they are not expressing character. So, means some of the characters are expressed depending upon the sex of the individual. That is sex limited characters. Characters expression is limited to the sex. Okay, now So that is sex-limited character. Let us see sex-influenced characters. What are the sex-influenced characters? Sex-influenced characters. So what are sex-influenced characters? See here, some of the characters are expressed in different intensities based on the sex. Okay, male also expressing genes, characters, female also expresses character. But the intensity of expression of character is different. Okay, now, means the character expression is influenced by the sex. The characters are influenced by the sex of the individuals. Example, best example, bald head in the man. Bald head in man. Sir, if you take bald head in the man, generally dominant allele is responsible for the bald head in the human beings. But here, when one dominant allele is present in the female, so means that is normal female. So when dominant one allele is present in the male is affected with the bald head. Best example I will say, BB, this is non-bald female. Non-bald female. We are crossing with BB, bald male. Bald male. Okay, now. So it produces two types of gametes. Okay, so this is BB. If you are considering as a female, so this is carrier or non-bald. So besides carrier, we can say it is non-bald female. Excuse me. Non-bald female. And if you take this, if you consider this as a male, this is bald male. Bald male. So what is happening here? Even though one dominant allele is there in the male, male is affected with bald head. Here, even the female has one dominant allele, but she is not suffering from the bald head. She is normal. So male is affected, female is normal. Let us see one more pattern.